Hello friends, welcome to Santo Tukaram National Model School Latu. Myself Krishna sir, I am a maths teacher. And today we are going to learn about new things about fractions. In previous video we have seen what has been the fractions and how to find out the equivalent fractions of given fraction. In today's video we will see what we are going to learn. We'll start with the same fractions 1, chapter number 8, fractions 1, and in that concept 8.2, identify and compare like fractions. Here the like fractions quite new word for you. Identify you know and compare you know, but first thing we'll see what is meant by like fractions. So moving forward we'll check the examples, we'll check the definition of like fractions. Here like fraction means what? When the fractions have the same denominator. Denominator, you know, the number which are there below the line, that we call the denominator. And if the denominators are same, the fractions are called as like fractions. Here we can see 4 upon 5, 7 upon 5, 6 upon 5, 3 upon 5, and then 2 upon 5, 5 upon 5. These all are having the same denominator, and because of that, we will call these fractions as like fractions. Then, if the fractions are with same denominator, you can compare the fractions and you can easily add or subtract them. Let us see first comparison of fractions in this video by some examples. Here you can easily see that, you can easily do observe that here the first example is given, that is first fraction 1 upon 4 is given. Here one part is shaded out of 4 equal parts. In other hand, the second figure there are 2 parts are shaded out of 4 parts, and third figure there are 3 parts are shaded out of 4 equal parts. As the denominator is same, so if total number of equal parts are same, 4, 4, 4, easily you can compare the fraction. Easily you can tell that which fraction is smaller and which fraction is bigger. But for that, you should have the same denominator. But what about unlike fractions? Unlike fractions means what? Those fractions are having different denominator. They are not, we are unable to compare them easily. So 1 upon 2 here, 2 parts are there, here 2 upon 3, 3 parts, and here 4 parts. So these are all examples of unlike fractions. So let us see how we will compare the fractions with same denominators, means like fractions. So you know the symbols of comparison, that is this less than, greater than, and equal to. We can say we have to compare this using this sign. The fractions, easily you can tell that which fraction is greater, which fraction is equal to, and which fraction is smaller than. The same symbol is there which you have used in numbers lesson. Here also we'll use the same symbols. Okay, we'll check the example. First example we'll see here. If the numerators are same, then go for the denominator for comparison. If the denominators are same, then check the numerator and easily compare it. So here you can see that in this example, 3 upon 10 and 8 upon 10, the same denominator is there. So where the numerator is bigger, that fraction is bigger, or the greater numerator will the greater fraction. So 3 upon 10 is smaller than 8 upon 10, or you can say 8 upon 10 is greater than 3 upon 10. But what about this fraction? This fractions we call as unit fraction when the numerators are 1. So easily we can tell 1 out of 4 part and 1 out of 8 part. But 4 equal parts and 8 equal parts, out of which one we have chosen. So easily you can tell that the 1 out of 4 part is greater than 1 out of 8 part. No matter how the numerator is same, denominators are different. But if the numerators are same, easily you can compare by observing their numerators. Moving forward, here I will show the example with the figure also. 3 upon 4 and 2 upon 2. 3 upon 4, 4 part is shaded with red color, and 2 upon 4 part is shaded with the blue color. So here 3 upon 4 is bigger than 2 upon 4. This is the way to comparison of fractions. Easily you can compare the fraction. Now here one more example I'll give, and then we'll see how to compare. 3 upon 4 and 2 upon 4. Here numerators are different, but the denominators are same. So easily you can compare the fractions that the 3 upon 4 is greater than 2 upon 4. This is the way to compare the fractions when the denominators are same. I hope you have understood this concept. In next video, we'll learn about what that addition and subtraction of like fractions. I hope you have understood this concept. So bye students, have a good day ahead.